Good evening, gentlemen. Many of you want to give some people a favor, and many of you want to help people. However, some people will take advantage of you when you help them. Then, if you reason with someone, he will take more and more and more. I am sure some of you saw this kind of people. So many of you heard about this expression. Give him an inch and he will take a mile. The meaning of this proverb is someone you help him and he asks for more. For example, my friend asked me to borrow my laptop for one day. So, but he take 1 week to return to me. The other example, at the beginning of semester, my friend Wael asked me to give him a copy of my report. So I gave him. And the next week, also he asked me to give him a copy of the report. So I gave him again. In the week after, he also asked me about the report, and he still asked me about the report until the semester finished. I give him an inch and he takes a mile. Finally, taking advantage from other people is a bad habit. And remember this expression as you will see this paper. Give him an inch and he will take a mile. I hope you understand this proverb. Thank you for listening.